Xiaomi has gone ahead and changed business strategy to boost its sales. And ever since, the standoff between India and China, voices across the nation have gone ahead and called for boycott of Chinese good and technology. Subsequently, since last few weeks, there has been a sharp decline in the sales of the Chinese products. And now the mobile giant Xiaomi, one of the largest stakeholders in the mobile market domestically, has also suffered huge losses. Xiaomi has adopted a new business strategy to boost their sales, and Xiaomi showrooms in Kolkata specifically have gone ahead and changed their ad boards in showrooms from Xiaomi to Made in India. Tapas joins me on the broadcast. Tapas, this is an exclusive piece of information coming in from Kolkata. Obviously, Chinese companies, tech companies, mobile companies are facing huge backlash when it comes to Indians. And what is happening in Kolkata is a direct repercussion of things actually panning out along the line of actual control.
Well, yes, absolutely. Since last couple of weeks, ever since the standoff between the PLA and the Indian Army took place at Galwan Valley, and we lost 20 of our brave hearts there, there have been voices raised across the nation to boycott or a complete boycott of Chinese products and goods across India. And following that, there have been a dip in sale of all Chinese products across the spectrum. So as in the mobile sector as well, the mobile company giant Xiaomi even now tried to change their business strategy to at least draw customers. So because the footfall have gone to almost zero in Xiaomi showrooms across at least in Kolkata. Today, now we have witnessed that in Kolkata, the Xiaomi showroom, the prominent showroom in one of the prominent places in Park Street, they have put down the glow sign and the banner of Xiaomi or Redmi, and even they have removed their logo, and instead of that, they have placed a new banner stating Made in India with a white background. When we went and spoke to the salesperson there, who were reluctant to speak on camera, they have stated that since there have been less footfall in Xiaomi showrooms in wake of the current standoff, there's a change in the business strategy to draw customers, and they are trying to convince people that all the products that Xiaomi is selling in different showrooms are manufactured in India and customized for the customers in India. And henceforth, there's no direct link to China. However, the Chinese company remains to be one of the major investors in the mobile phone sector in the country. So it's very clear that that all the Chinese companies somehow is trying to change their strategy in order to draw customers. So here in Kolkata as well. However, when we spoke off record, they said that since this week, as early as on Monday onward, they have taken up this strategy, but this have not changed the footfall count as far as the stores are concerned. And Xiaomi store in Park Street remains to be one of the major mobile store in Kolkata. But despite that, these changes in the business strategy, the footfall have not increased. But they are hopeful that in days to come, things would improve. And this is a business strategy just to draw customers of India. And this proves once again that how important Indian market is for the Chinese. It's not only that, India is dependent on China as far as technology is concerned, but China in similar way is also dependent on India, because the customers of India are very much inclined towards China or Chinese products. But that has changed since last couple of weeks, ever since the standoff came into limelight. Back to you.
Absolutely, Tapas. And of course, we'll be showing those exclusive visuals and a report that has been filed by my colleague Tapas Sengupta in just a moment.
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.